Okay, a fish and a duck both are good starting animals. Maybe a marmoset. I'll definitely do the marmoset. If I have multiple, I can combine next turn. Okay, I definitely win this game. Yep, there we go. Didn't even get to my third animal there. And we have double marmoset here, fantastic. And there's more fish. Here we go. These are all good combinations for next turn. Maybe I can get some early level 3 that I like. This team might beat me. I think I do lose. Should have put the marmosets in front now that I think about it. I still win though, so maybe I shouldn't have. Okay, so we combine here. Now if I can find a, let's see, a jellyfish, that's what I'm going for today, I think. If I can find a jellyfish, there we go, I'll do that. So we'll sell the duck, buy the jellyfish, and then we can do this. Turtle's pretty good. And then we can combine here as well. Clownfish is a pretty good synergy with the jellyfish. So I should get that, probably. I think I win here. Yeah, their team's not that big. I tie. That's okay. I can take a couple ties in the beginning. So here's the clownfish. I'll pill onto the jellyfish because he's going to be my big unit that I keep around really long. I'll get the pug for now, at least. Triple raccoon, I cannot pass that up, I guess. Okay. Buy all three of these guys next turn. I'll probably sell the fish for them. The fish is my smallest unit right now. Or smallest tier 2 unit, at least. Okay, there we go. Good job, me. Okay, I don't need another raccoon, unfortunately. But here we go. Buy these three guys here. Skunk is a yes. So I'm gonna sell the marmoset. Buy the skunk. Save the pug for next turn. Combine him. That's good. The reason why I do with the pug is it does give me a small mid-round boost if I can get it to level up an animal. It won't be huge, but it would be decent. Okay, I do win here. Yeah, pretty easily there. Raccoon did a little bit for us there. Took the honey at least. So here's the pug for you. Now give me. I don't need more raccoons. Maybe I try to level up a kangaroo. Depends what I get here. Give me one more. No. I'll save the snail for next time though, just in case I lose. I'll start seeing skunks, hopefully next turn. This team is kind of scary. I think I survive though. Actually, no, I do lose. Okay. It's okay, that is my first loss. I still have 3 lives here. So we can get rid of the raccoon. He's the biggest guy, but he is the one I don't need the most. Buy the snail. I'll play these guys separately for now until I get something to replace them with. Maybe a crow. I would say maybe a deer, but that's not worth it at this point. Okay, there's the pug. Level him up, and I'll level up the jellyfish and then the pug, I think. Okay, this team I win against pretty easily here. Yeah, the dog's the only one that's an issue, but not big an issue. Okay, so we get the pug. There we go. We're gonna combine the clownfish, buy the crow, sell the crow. Honestly, I think we buy the monkey. We'll save the chocolate for next turn. And monkey's just pretty good scaling on this guy. Yeah, that's probably the best idea. Okay, I destroyed this team, I think. Yep, I just absolutely wrecked them. There we go, we've only got 4 wins left. Okay, we definitely buy you. Okay, this is perfect. So we sell the monkey. I'm going to sell. I don't know, wait. I'm gonna buy the cow. Sell the cow. Yeah, just keep buffing up the jellyfish. I do need to win. I don't want to lose too often. Buy this guy. And then I'm going to buy the alpaca. That way it just increases my level ups for the next forever, I guess. It makes them easier, at least. If I can get a level 2, that would be fantastic. Okay, this team is a bit scary. Yeah, never mind. A bit scary, but not big enough to take on my jellyfish. Okay, Pug is out of here. See, look, so we can do something like this. Skunk just instantly gets so much bigger. And of course my jellyfish gets a little bit of a boost. I'll do the eagle next. There we go, if I can find a chocolate. Honestly, should I? I think I go for the clownfish here. Like, it probably would help me win more if I did the eagle first, but I do want the buff from the clownfish. Maybe I want to get the clownfish to level 3. Maybe go for a double jellyfish and a clownfish. Okay, that's a big clownfish there. Does not matter, though. Okay, I'm getting dangerously close to winning before I get anything leveled up. Let's just focus on leveling these guys. I have to do the eagle. I mean, that's just a given here. Okay, mushroom. I am going to rearrange these guys to maybe make me lose. There we go. This might make me lose. I'll get another chance. And I'll probably get rid of the skunk here. Okay, I think I win. Yeah, I can't even lose when I'm trying to. Okay. I'm sabotaging getting rid of the skunk. Buying the blobfish. We'll do the mushroom to hopefully not let us die too badly. Okay, here we go. There's that. Now give me a pill. Save the alpaca just in case. There's a chocolate. There's a pill and a chocolate and a clownfish. Okay. Hopefully I lose or tie here. If not, this whole run is a bust. Okay, these are some pretty decent-sized animals. I think I lose. Perfect. Okay, this is fantastic, actually. So we pill? Actually, no. Wait. I'm going to take a risk here. We give you a chocolate. We pill. And we give you this. Perfect. Okay, alpaca is tempting. But now we just need one more jellyfish. Can I get one more? There we go. Okay, so I need to throw one more time. So you go in front. Okay. Actually, alpaca's out. More chance to lose like this. Okay, here we go. I really hope I don't throw too hard here and make myself completely lose. Okay, I do lose this round. No, I tie. Okay, this is good. This is good. Now I can win. So we get jellyfish here. And we have to switch this order around. I don't go for the alpaca because I just don't have a reason to. But a stegosaurus? Absolutely I do. Yes, absolutely. And then I'll just throw in a white tiger. Maybe I do a white tiger. That is a giant stat boost. Yes, I do. I do the white tiger. Okay, this is my team. Yeah, like this. No, like that. No, like this, just in case they have a crocodile to take out my eagle. Don't want to waste that. Wait, no, what am I doing? The white tiger does after the battle. I should have done the white tiger in front of the eagle or something. Okay, I might have just really thrown here, actually. Yeah, I need to... So white tiger's out. That was silly of me. We go like this. Melon on you, definitely. Snake? No. Ooh. I go in the back. There we go. And then we just get save. We don't need chocolate. Okay, tiger, so the eagle does another summon on top of that. So we'll just have a whole bunch of stuff in the back. Okay, I think I can win here. I do win easily this game. Fantastic. Okay, thank you guys for watching. I got both the clownfish and the jellyfish this turn, so that's pretty good.